Welcome to Le Bora Bora. This is Carl with Tahiti by Carl, and let me take you on a tour of one of Le Bora Bora's garden bungalows with pools. Very nice rooms here. These are actually the least expensive room category that they have at this resort, and they are fabulous. So when you look around here, you can see that over here you've got the you've got a day bed area if you had more than just two people. We've got the coffee maker here. I mean, the property is a four-star resort, but it really shows like a five-star now that's been fully renovated. We got the nice bed with the welcome flowers and the lovely Yarana there. I've got a nice little note from the general manager. Some of the things to look at here with the resort is you can see there's lots of, they've added lots of Polynesian accents. So you can see the carvings that are in the Polynesian carvings that are in the doorway. I'll just take you around here into the bathroom and show you a bit more here of the bungalow, and then we'll go outside. So here is the bathroom. So very large and spacious. You know, of course, comes with the robes. And then we've got a nice big shower with, actually, that has a sliding door, so you could open it up for fresh air if you like, with a little garden out there. So you really feel the outsides when you're anywhere in this property. Big double sinks, so lots of space there. Again, a second robe. You've got a huge, in here you've got lots of storage space for your clothes with the drawers. You've got six drawers like that. You've got the closets over there. And then this here are the shutters. So if you want privacy in the bathroom, you can pull these across. But when you open them up, you've got the beautiful views out over the bed and looking out into the yard. Okay, so then over here is just the toilet in this area there. And then coming back out into the main room, just the little touches when they redid this property, which are so fabulous, is like the wallpaper here. They had it custom made and have these Polynesian accents in them. They're just very subtle, but very nice. So again, Pearl Resorts is all about having that authentic Polynesian stay in your on your trip here to French Polynesia. And then stepping outside here to the backyard, my favorite feature of this room category. These gardens are looking great. When I was here a year ago, this is November 2021 that I'm filming this right now. When I was here in 2020 and it was just their soft opening, the gardens had just been planted. So a year later now, they're filling in so nicely. And of course, this property, you have these incredible pools. And I like to call it a pool, not a plunge pool, because it is very large, which is nice. You've got your lounge chairs. As you can see, when I pan around here, this is 100% private. Nobody can see anything into this yard because it's fenced off, it's treed off. Up above, you just see the coconut palm trees everywhere. And then over in this corner, if you want to do room service, and why wouldn't you when you've got a room like this, you've got this covered area, or if you do get rain, because we always get some rain in French Polynesia, you know, sit out here by the pool with a book and, you know, have a drink and enjoy your room. So again, this is one of the garden bungalows with pool. It is the least expensive room here at the property. They have so many great rooms at this resort. You can easily do overwater bungalows. They have fantastic beach villas as well. So it's a place, if you're coming for a long time, we could mix your stay up. We could have you here maybe in the pool bungalow for three or four nights, and then put you out into an Otamana view overwater bungalow for three or four nights. So something like that could be a really nice a nice trip, because honestly, every room category of this resort is fantastic. I love these gardens. I love the beach. And then I love the Otamanu or the overwater bungalows with a pool. Or they also have the most magnificent now end of pontoon suite, which is massive with a pool as well, tucked way out there in the lagoon. So lots of great choices when you're staying here at Le Bora Bora.